Hi friends, today we are going to review Weight Pro adult food, its pros and cons, why it is suitable for Indian dogs and many other topics. So let's see Weight Pro adult food. Weight Pro adult food is relatively a new product. It has come up for, say, just 3 to 4 years before it was launched. And it is a product of Drew's company. Drew's has been trying for quite some time to come up or to make a mark in market, and it has successfully done so. So it's now remarkable share in market, and it has now a wide range of product. Among them, this Weight Pro is very much successful. So today we are going to review why it is so much successful. What are the pros and cons of this food? See, this is the packet of a Weight Pro adult food. This is the 3 kg bag, and you can see, as it is written in the packet, it has natural oxidants for longer life, omega-3, omega-6 fatty acids, healthy joints and bones, yucca extract for odor control, probiotic and prebiotic. So this has the prebiotic and probiotic. This makes the this food very palatable. And the yucca extract is really helpful in getting rid of body odor. If you feed this food, there won't be any body odor from dog. This is a very good food for to get rid of such a kind of smelly dog. If you are feeding home food, and if you start feeding this Weight Pro adult food, you will see the remarkable difference in body odor. That's guaranteed. There's no doubt about it. And it is very, one of the pros, now talking about pros, one of the pros what I've seen in this food is that it is very much acceptable, highly acceptable by the dog. If you just serve the food to any dog, whether adult, whether he is sick or not, or maybe on any other food, say in Royal Canine or in Pedigree, you just serve this in a bowl, the dog will immediately leave his earlier food and start eating this food. This Weight Pro, it's so highly palatable and digestible and so very tasty for the dogs. I have seen this. I have tried it in many seasons, many cases. In many cases, I have seen that a sick dog, when it comes to my clinic, and if I have fed this Weight Pro adult food, it has immediately started eating, even if it has a high fever running. So it's very good food for veterinarian, at least, to get a good name. So that is a very much very pro, very much a good quality for this food. Now, coming to details about this food. Here it is. It is as it is written, that it is 100% complete and balanced food formula, enriched with organic mineral, natural oxidant, and prebiotic and probiotic. It is formulated to meet the nutritional levels established by AFCO Dog Food Nutrient Profiles for the maintenance of dog. Now I have to tell you what AFCO is. AFCO is an international food standard maintaining organization. It sees that whether the dog food is complete or not. But unfortunately, AFCO do not have any branch in India. So they don't know, cannot test the dog food, any dog food in India. And that is says, the company says that it is maintaining the AFCO standard, but there is no way to know whether it really is maintaining or not. So that goes the, not for the Juul's or the Vetpro, that goes for the every company in India, every dog food company in India, because there is no separate organization to maintain the standard of dog food in India. There should have been one, but there is none. So, and here you see, it is key benefits. It is highly digestible protein for healthy and active body. Optimum levels of omega-3, omega-6 fatty acids for healthy skin and coat. And skin and coat improvement I have seen in many dogs. That's a first-hand experience. And glucosamine and chondroitin for healthy joints. It's also very good. It's also improved. If the dog is in home food, if you start giving Vetpro for adult food, and you will see in elderly dogs, you will see the difference. You will see the improvement in immobility. I have seen that. I can guarantee, sort of guarantee you. But is that? It is a synergistic combination of natural oxidant. And also, it is very palatable, as I've said. The ingredient, you see, it has contains the real chicken, egg, rice, dried yeast, fish oil, soya oil, flaxseed oil, dried wheat pulp. That is, the wheat pulp is a, you know, filler. It binds the food. Flaxseed oil is a filler. Fructose, taurine, beta-carotene, rosemary extract, yucca extract, vitamins. And it has all the sorts of vitamin E, A, D3, EC, niacin, thiamine, vitamin B12, pyridoxin, riboflavin, choline, chloride, organic minerals. And it contains every vitamin and minerals. Glucosamine and chondroitin is always certainly there. This is a guaranteed analysis, it says. That protein is 24%, fat is 10%, root fiber is 2%, and moisture level is 10%. So this is the breakup of its nutrient. But there isn't any independent organization guaranteeing that it really has all this content. There is no standard organization in India. That's very unfortunate of us. Feeding recommendation, you can see, is small breed below 10 kg is 110 to 210 grams per day. Medium dogs, you can feed 210 to 360 grams. Large dog breed feeds 360 to 560 grams. And large breeds, the St. Bernard on above, Great Danes, 560 to 1 kg per day. That's exactly what it is. But actually, it depends on many other reasons, many other things, that how much to feed. It depends on the weather also. In summer, the dogs eat less. In winter, they eat more. If the dog exercises more, eats more. If exercises less, eats less. It depends on many things you already know. So this is the dog food. It is marketed by Avis Exports Private Limited, that is in Chhattisgarh. And the adult food, 3 kg adult food price is 680. And it also has a larger packet. It is priced at around 2500 or 2400 for 12 kg bag. Now to sum up, this is a very good food, and the pros and cons I told you, again I have to repeat, that pros is, one pro is very good, that it is very highly acceptable. Suppose your dog is not eating well or eating less, you can try this food and your dog will start eating at the fullest, even if the dog is sick. So this is a very good accepted by the food accepted by the dog. It's highly palatable, and it also reduces the body odor, improves the joint, and improves the digestibility. You will see noticeable difference in his poop. So suppose you are feeding home food, the poop will be a little bit sticky, and after this it will become the kick feces, you know, you can kick it also, it will be firm. That is a very good, that is due to presence of probiotics in the food. Probiotics does the work. Now coming to cons, what is the drawback of feeding this food? If you see the drawback, the one drawback I have seen in the feeding this food, that it makes the dogs a bit slower. The energy level decreases a little bit. I have seen that in comparison to the higher expensive more food. Probably it contains lesser amount of protein compared to other premium foods such as canine creek or royal canin adult foods or science plan, whatever. And they, since they are very expensive, they have higher protein maybe, and this is so damn cheaper, so it will it lacks that kind of energy level. It slows down an adult dog, but that is of very little concern. Why? Because if you see any adult dog above 5 or 7 years of age, it naturally becomes a little bit slower, isn't it? So if energy levels are low, it's not a matter of concern, since if your dog is confined in an apartment and you live in city, you have little chances of exercising. This food is perfect for you. In fact, I have recommended this dog food in my clinic for years now, and wish that you at least try once this food. Hope you have enjoyed this video, and if you have really liked this video or want this kind of video to come up in our channel, then please do write in comment box and share this video or like this video and subscribe to my channel. Okay, thank you.